the continuation of chemical properties of alcohols, that is reaction with acid chloride, reaction with acid chloride. When an alcohol react with acid chloride in presence of heat, it forms R C double bond O R dash. This is an ester. This is acid chloride. Acid chloride. What about this? This is alcohol. Alcohols also react with acetic anhydride, CH3, C double bond O, oxygen, C double bond O, CH3. This is known as acetic anhydride. Acetic anhydride. In presence of acid medium, it forms an ester C double bond O R dash plus acetic acid. For example, when methyl alcohol reacts with Ac2O means acetic anhydride. Ac2O means acetic anhydride. In presence of acid medium, converts into CH3, C double bond O, CH3, known as methyl ester. Known as what? Methyl ester and acetic acid. Okay, now by using one formula, the number of hydroxyl groups are calculated. By using one formula, number of hydroxyl groups are calculated, that is number of hydroxyl groups. Number of hydroxyl groups equals to molecular weight of acetyl derivative. Molecular weight of acetyl derivative minus molecular weight of reactant by 42. So by using this particular formula, the number of hydroxyl groups are calculated. For example, Here is also OH. It react with 2 moles of acetyl chloride. 2 moles of acetyl chloride. It forms diacetyl derivative. Diacetyl derivative, that is O C double bond O CH3. Then O C double bond O CH3. This is which derivative? Acetyl derivative. Acetyl derivative. It is what? Acetyl derivative. This is which one? Reactant. It is what? A reactant. So therefore, number of number of OH groups, number of OH groups or hydroxyl groups equals to molecular weight of which one? Acetyl derivative. Molecular weight of which one? Acetyl derivative. So therefore in this, how many carbon atoms? 6 here, 7, 8, 9, 10. So first the molecular weight of this one is, molecular weight of this one is how many carbons? 6 plus 4, so 10 carbons, C10. Then how many hydrogens? Here is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11 plus 3, here is what? 14 hydrogens, okay na? So 3, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11 plus 3, 14. Then how many oxygens? 2 here, here is also 2, then it is what? O4. So therefore 120 plus, here is what? 14. How many oxygens? 4 oxygens, that is what? Each oxygen atomic weight is 16, so 64. So therefore what is this? 8 7 7, here is what? 7 7 plus 2, 9 9 plus 1, 198. So therefore 198 minus the molecular weight of this one is what? How many carbons? 6 carbons. How many hydrogens? Hydrogens are what? 12 12. Then oxygens are 2, so 72 plus 12 plus 32, okay, 6, 8, 8 plus 3, so it is what? 116 by 42, this equals to which one? 2. So this about the number of hydroxyl group. So like this, first one is molecular weight of acetyl derivative minus, what about this? 116 by 4 by which one? This one you will get which one? Okay, so this about calculation of number of hydroxyl groups. Calculation of which one? Number of hydroxyl groups. Calculation of number of hydroxyl group. Next one, reaction with concentrated nitric acid. When an alcohol react with concentrated nitric acid, here is NO2, loss of water molecule takes place, it forms RO N double bond O, RO N double bond O. This is known as inorganic ester. What is this? Inorganic ester is formed. Inorganic ester is formed. Okay.